There are several tips, but I will give you an important one. It's always important not to remove the green parts of the strawberry before you wash them, because otherwise the strawberry will fill up with water and then you will lose a lot of the natural flavors.